Netflix is making a movie based on this viral Thanksgiving tweet. Welcome back to the pop culture slash T-Sat TikTok. It's King Asante, and let's talk about it. I'm sure most of you know how this story started, but if you don't, it started with this group chat. 2016, when Wanda sent this message out, inviting people over for dinner. She thought she was inviting Amanda and Justin. Turns out it wasn't them. And they kind of went back and forth. It was actually Jamal. He asked her if he can still get a plate. Instead, of course, grandma feeds everybody. Then this whole story went viral on Twitter. And every year since, they've had Thanksgiving together. Jamal recently tweeted that he's excited to announce that he's partnering with Netflix. It's gonna be a movie based on this whole situation. Netflix replied saying, can't wait to see the story brought to life. And someone said, isn't it already real life? Apparently this movie is gonna be called The Thanksgiving Text. Will you guys be watching this film?